about winning a match, Cole. It's about the greater good of the bloodline and Roman Reigns.
Sami Zayn still questioning what has happened here. And now the Usos clearing out our announce table. Kevin Owens at this rate isn't going to make it to the Rumble. Kevin Owens trying to fight back, though. Solo Sikoa now with a spike. And now the kick. And now the Usos and Solo Sikoa again. There's the Samoan spike by Solo Sikoa to Kevin Owens.
Like a pack of wild dogs. Let's not forget what KO did to the bloodline with a steel chair this past Monday on Raw.
Kevin Owens gasping.
This is for you. Man, I'm doing my job.
Hey.
For the bloodline. Tribal Chief sent me to take care of business.
Give me some, dog. Goose. Give me some.
You did good.
Yeah.
You did good.
Yeah.
Hey. You know what I saw?
You did.
Off of you.
He's really.
Sami Zayn was a good soldier tonight, Cole.
I guess Sami Zayn is buying into this once again.
It's easy.
Oh, baby.
I guess if you fed garbage enough, you're finally going to eat it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Regret saying that one, Cole.
Solo Sikoa. Sikoa, meanwhile, on the barricade. What the hell? Solo Sikoa smashed the ass on the table. Somewhere, the undisputed champion, Roman Reigns, has got a massive smile on his face.
Roll the master plan and it worked, Michael.
The bloodline reigns supreme, standing over a fallen Kevin Owens. Owens is supposed to show up in Detroit next week and sign a contract.